Hey, yo, Harvard Vintage. What's up?
Wait, let's do a quick ring out.
Alright.
We'll talk a little bit, then we'll start playing. We're not going to stop playing.
We'll be right back.
Christ. We haven't done an all-ages show like this in a hot minute, so thank you guys so much for coming out.
Pressure Luka! Thank you. just 6 minutes later.
Hey guys, how are you guys doing? I just want to double check in on you guys. Hell yeah. We really appreciate you guys coming out. Every time that we come back home, you guys are just getting bigger and bigger. Fucking, there's so many people to thank, so I want to thank everyone right now for letting us come out and fucking it really means a lot. So, we put out a record a couple of months ago. Has anybody heard it? Sick. Everybody else who hasn't heard it, I want you guys to go and fucking tell all your friends that the best fucking band to come out of Hawaii fucking left home so that other bands from Hawaii can fucking go to the mainland and represent. That's what we were all about. When we decided to move home, that's what we wanted to do. So any band that wants to come out all the way to the West Coast, I don't give a fuck. You can have my drum kit, you can have my amp, whatever you need, anything you want.
Thank you.
That last song goes out to the late Jason David Frank. He gets it. Once again, we're all right out. So we moved out to Portland, Oregon about 6 years ago to represent Hawaii. So thank you guys so much for bringing us back here.
All right, seriously, this is the last chance.